Sullivan Auctioneers invite you to sit back and enjoy this video of a recently conducted large spring machinery consignment auction. The video clips start out with a 1998 John Deere 7810 tractor and a 1991 John Deere 4255 tractor, followed by sale results and scenes from the auction.
Nice deal. How many dollars, Jim Sullivan? Hey, where's Bill Sullivan? You ought to have Jimmy represent your tractors. $90,500. Sold it. Right down here at $90,000. Sold it. $90,000. Congratulations, bidder number 1317. 1317. He bought a nice tractor. $90,000. Ladies and gentlemen, the underbidder on the phone, we're a pretty transparent company. It's Kevin Sykes out of New York. Everybody knows Kevin's on Machinery TV. He buys those good, honest, low-hour tractors. Yep, Kevin Sykes on the phone, New York. $44,750. Congratulations, Denny Polk, folks. He trades a lot of machinery. That's probably going to go in his collection, ladies and gentlemen. Dennis Polk, Indiana, bidder number 32. Bidder 32, the buyer.
take a sip of that Fiorite. Trucks jacked up, flat bills flip back. Yeah, you can find us where the party's at. This is how we roll.
We love who we love and we wanna have fun, yeah. We cuss on them Mondays and pray on them Sundays. Pass it around and we dream about one day, 'cause this is how we roll. Whoa.